Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. We should have a fine game for you today. What's happened to Juventus more recently is a reminder of how popular they are, not just in the city of Turin, but all over Italy. They're often supporters of other clubs' second team, aren't they?
They are indeed, yeah. But this Inter side, you know, I think they're going to make life difficult for them. I'm expecting a really tight game.
Quick look at a couple of the key players that we feel might surface in this game.
Well, it doesn't always turn out that way, but you would earmark this pair as two danger men in this match, two lads that could change the course of the game.
The Juventus lineup there. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Leonardo Bonucci starts with Giorgio Chiellini as the centre-backs. Milan Pjanic starts alongside Claudio Marchisio in the middle of the park. It's good to see them going with two strikers today. This is Inter's lineup. Samir Handanovic starts in goal. Jeffrey Kondogbia plays with Gary Medel in central midfield. Mauro Icardi is the sole striker today. It is in the north of Italy where there has been so much of the football heritage recorded, and Inter played a big part in that.
They certainly have. I mean, maybe Serie A isn't as strong as it once was, but Inter Milan still a special football club.
And our match official, Benoit Tayard. Game underway. First half started by Inter. Leonardo Bonucci. Now Dani Alves. Claudio Marchisio. Pereira. Able to make a good interception. Good reading of the by anticipating the pass. Well, it is. A big, big event in the Italian football when Inter and Juve play. They attract so much interest wherever they play. When they play each other, it's special.
It is. Two of the old aristocrats of Italian football. I just hope we're going to get a game to live up to the billing here.
Chris defending there. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Juventus regain possession here. Alessandro. Here's Alessandro. Basagli. Miralem Pjanic. Pereira. And attacking now Juventus. Great passage of passing play there. Good through ball. Marchisio! Chance taken. Goal. They're in front. Touch of a maestro. just let that ball trundle on into the net.
Yeah, he's having a little chuckle to himself and talking about that, I'm sure, to his teammates. Have you heard of that one?
Opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Tackle goes in. Play on is the message for Inter with the advantage rule. Well, could be a booking here. A red card here and it gets worse and worse for them.
Well, it's not going to be their day by the looks of it, is it?
Rash, Alan, reckless?
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
Leonardo Bonucci. Miralem Pjanic. Fabio Marchisio. Here's a chance to attack. Pereira. And now the shot! Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Good defending. Pereira. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Perisic. Now Dani Alves. In he goes with the tackle. Juventus on the attack. Fabio Marchisio. Through pass.
2 minutes.
The shot's up. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Gary Medder. The referee's blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Through ball.
Marchisio!
Chance taken, goal, they're in front. A red card here and it gets worse and worse for them.
Well, it's not going to be their day by the looks of it, is it?
Juventus a half-time lead, but it doesn't guarantee anything. Pereira. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Javier Marchisio.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, he's not managed it this time, but having scored in the game, I'm sure he'll keep on trying.
Well, he should do, because he's had a decent game out there, and his confidence should be high after that earlier goal.
Lost his marker cleverly. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Cut out the pass. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Dybala. Here's Dani Alves. Good challenge. Looking to play his teammate through. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Perisic. Foul against Inter. Well, this is going to be difficult for them, Alan, isn't it? They're already in trouble with the referee, and now they've got another yellow card here, which increases the pressure on this particular player.
Yeah, I mean, discipline-wise, they've not been at the best, making life really difficult for themselves.
Leonardo Bonucci. Miralem Pjanic. Now Dani Alves. Subs getting ready. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. And getting into attacking positions here, Juventus.
And shoots!
Substitution for Inter.
Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, but they're going to try and do it with a substitute. Pereira. And attacking now Juventus. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Corner given after that tackle. Well, you're looking at a group of very confident fans. They believe their team are going to come away with the win here. And I don't think we're going to disagree with them, are we, Alan?
Well, I don't think we are. And they're going through the repertoire, all their favourite songs. They can see the final whistle approaching quickly.
Good through pass. He's looking for the cross. There's the ball in. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Alexandro.
Get it!
Well, the message from the coach is do not sit back. Keep doing what you've been doing well to be leading in the game. Time ticking on, just over 15 minutes to go. Pereira. Into the attacking third.
Shot on!
Oh, so close, hits the crossbar. and the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Pereira. Juventus on the attack. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Excellent play too. Loses marker. Perisic! Great stop. Well, he's away from his marker now. And it's a shot now! Goodness, now that will get the opposition panicking, I think, a little bit. They could break through again for an equaliser. Off we go again, 2-1. Now Dani Alves. Pereira. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Felipe Melo. Maybe the chance to salvage something from this game. Perisic! Terrific stop! Juventus have got the win here. The team and the circumstances with their greater discipline, they deserve to win, really.
Yeah, sometimes it can be a disadvantage and it galvanises the depleted team, but not here. The team with a full complement and really made the extra men work.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Through ball.
Marchisio!
Chance taken, goal, they're in front. A red card here and it gets worse and worse for them.
Well, it's not going to be their day by the looks of it, is it?
Into the attacking third.
Cut off!
Well, he's away from his marker now.
And it's a shot now!